Hey guys, how's it going? Alright, let's start the mission. World of Tomorrow.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
Alright, so there's like three objectives this time. Even harder than last time. What the hell? Just want an easy kill one, target one. Do I even need fiber wire? I think the remote detonator bomb is more useful. Yeah, like last time, I couldn't kill people remotely because I had nothing.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Right, let's see. Opportunities. Let's try this one. Thank you.
Get your butt into gear or you'll be late.
Relax. It's all good. I'll put some pants on.
Don't give me that grief, Rocco. Just get your pants on and act like a big boy, or you can get us both into trouble with Chef Marcello.
Oh, please. You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Hey, show some respect. That weirdo is our boss and pays the rent. So get your act together.
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation. And the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
Let's try this.
Kick you out the door before you know it.
So okay. I need to go upstairs.
Not don't get it.
Be a little worried. I'll be right. Me and ask for this.
Oh, I'm sorry.
All right, just sneak pass. To get the disguise, I need to subdue him. Let's save this.
Just go ahead, man. Let me guess. Conservatives? Hey, sorry, pal. I voted for the other guy.
Okay. Should I subdue this guy? Subdue him so he can come in. Wow, he's playing Hitman as well. Look at this desk. Time to meet up with the mansion's chef. Where is he? Where's my objective? Where is that?
Anyone coming through here needs a quick pat down, sir. Security measures.
Shit. The hell? I don't want to go through there anymore. Maybe I can go through the side or something.
Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, richest family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on. Fine, forget it. I'll manage somehow. Wouldn't want to be a bother. I know I gotta tell her about the accident.
Another opportunity here, but I don't want to get frisked. I'll lose my guns. Let's get frisked, see what happens. They'll find illegal stuff.
Sir, if you want to proceed, I'm gonna have to do a quick routine check.
It should just take a minute, no need to worry. We're the good guys, right?
We both heard that, no!
We're one murdery son of a bitch! That is just so dangerous!
There's a hard-ass criminal out there. We need to apprehend him. Rest up.
Right there!
Jeez, okay. I don't know how to get in with my stuff intact.
We got orders to check anyone who comes through here, sir. I'm sure you understand.
Just relax, you'll be on your way in a sec. What? No, you can't bring that in here. Who the hell are you?
God damn it. Maybe I can shoot one in the head, but then I lose points. Maybe there's another way in through the side.
What's cooking? But I'm
what's this clown doing?
What's up in the kitchen?
There's a lot of bodyguards around here. No doubt it needs another keycard reader. Keycard reader, yep, locked. Shit. Cafe's locked as well, what the hell? How do I get in? How do I get a keycard?
So, any of yours ever die?
Huh?
Your primes. Any on the job?
Twice, actually.
Twice? At least a quick day job.
Yeah, thanks. One got hit by a drone blast.
Mm-hmm. Is there a way to sneak in through here? So there's a war here. I can maybe blow up. I really want my guns. That's why I don't want to just drop them and go in. Alright, it doesn't look like I can go in any other way. I have to get frisked.
Do you do catering?
Shit, do we just sneak past? Wow, okay. I should have just knocked that person out.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Now they're having the poison. Yeah. Rat poison, here we go.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume.
Well, this is something else. My last gig was with the media tycoon based in Mexico City. Places like that, you can really sense the danger. This town looks like a freaking white telephone film.
Yeah, it's pretty idyllic.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Holy shit. See what happens. want to see what happens. So around the dinner bell, what's happening now? I should probably get out of this disguise.
Lunch is served. Pasta bolognese. The Caruso style.
This again. Well.
Problem, sir? You move around like somebody kicked your ass real bad.
Butchered her family recipe. And on her death day anniversary. Shame, Mr. Hardly I would call a eureka moment.
I poisoned it. Why isn't he dying?
Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
So one down, next. The opportunity where we don't need to go outside.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
All right, the golf coach. Let's find out more about them. Is anyone in here? Oh shit, looks like we need to go outside. Maybe I used the coin. Is it moving? I'm just gonna follow him around.
Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but hey, the guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please, surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
Okay, so I need to take care of him. I should have taken care of that bodyguard over there. Just shot him or something. So now I can't subdue this guy, can I? Oops, too many people watching. Is this guy gonna move? What was he doing? He's just gonna laze about here. Many people watching. What the hell? Do something so I can get your costume.
down! The gun!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, that wasn't the best. Oh, DeSantis. Maybe I can go in the room now.
Turn around, Tiger. This is off limits to you. Please comply.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood.
Alright, I guess we're just gonna wait for her. What happened to my rat poison? I got like a batch of them and then I used it once and that was it. Too suspicious, what? Should I have, too suspicious? Who else goes there? Hell, why isn't she coming now? He's pretending to be a chef. Oh yeah, it found I don't know.
You're surrounded. Give yourself up now.
Maybe I should load it back. What body did they find? What the hell? Compromised. Okay, need to load it back.
killed guys for less.
I need to get rid of this guy.
What?
Command, thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over.
Alright, just need to wait for him to come back and I can get him. I think that was a bit better. So why is he guarding this door but not guarding this door? Let me just get in here.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early?
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood.
Alright, hopefully nobody finds the bodies. Is she coming? It looks like she is. Slowly climbing down the stairs, coming to her doom. Alright, she's at our level now.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. We... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work...
Sir, no!
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Alright, well, that was Harry. Now let's go get the bodyguard uniform. Maybe this isn't such a good uniform after all. We'll go with it for now. How do we get down to the lab? Is this the way down? Do I need to go down further?
You see those guys are at it again?
What? The help from the lab guy?
Hey! Huh? Who the hell are you? Yeah.
Shit. Better get rid of the body. fire axe. Can I even carry that around? Alright, how do I get down to the lab? That's what I want to know. To go back inside.
Clean, but after I accidentally turned that old antique record player on.
Sorry, not even bodyguards. You need to find another way.
Bodyguards, so how do I get in? Wait a minute, I can get this guy.
Hey! Enough with the strangling already! Please, I need help! Hey! Oh!
So, two bodies, disguise myself as a lab guy. Sounds good.
They have a massive cave right. Sir, need to check that you're not carrying anything dangerous.
What the hell? Maybe I changed disguise. Gardener? Okay, that wasn't very good. Dollar key card. There's another one here. Maybe I can drop my stuff here. Was that? Thank you. right. Maybe we should do a more of a save here. Lab technician, I need to drop my bombs. Drop that bomb without it blowing up. Okay, hopefully now we can get through.
It's pretty incredible, you know, when you think about it, to have a massive...
Excuse me, I have to search you. This'll be over in no time. Thank you.
Ether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
That's why we keep it safe. True.
How'd I get that guy away?
Hello, Doctor.
Okay, so walk me through this.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air communication system. We're at a critical stage of development. We keep the central lab potentially housed in the house.
In case of an outbreak.
Everything in order?
Yes.
Yes, everything's in order. Good.
Why should we?
Never can be too sure.
Which protects the virus, effectively killing it by damaging its DNA or RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates.
Alright, you can go away now.
Looking good today, Doctor.
In case of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air purification system is able to clear the toxin, but the controls are only operated by senior lab personnel.
So close, yes, so far. I need to get out of this suit.
So this is where Ms. DeSantis keeps all the research data. Keeps this stuff pretty close to her chest.
Why? We all signed an NDA the size of a phone book.
Yeah, well, there was...
entering the lab. Sorry about all the saves, but I need them.
You're all set, 47. Time to kill the competition.
Everything is stabilizing. Good.
Readings are good. Heading formula Q72. Careful now. It's stable. Good.
Just the temperature. Readings are stable.
Yeah, they just have to breathe. Perfect. Everything is on course. Everything is stable. Readings are good.
Deaths are stable. That's good.
Check that out, would ya?
Just a sec.
I meant to get rid of them.
You're all set, 47. Time to kill the competition.
Things are stable. Look at you. We are doing good.
Things are stable.
Adding formula Q72.
Huh. Yeah, that's three.
Perfect.
Okay.
Everything is on course. Connected.
didn't notice my coin. What the hell?
You're all set, 47.
Everything is on course.
Time to kill. Competition.
WH0809.
Adding formula Q72.
What the?
Seems like I limited the time to get out of here.
Is it safe?
Hey, somebody want to help us out over here?
What's happening?
Hey, somebody's over there. They're on the ground. I don't know if they're dead or not, but it doesn't look good. They're dead.
This area. I could've just got out through here. Next mission.
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect?
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine.
Thank you.
Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
So we did a lot of things here. Level 5. Do I always get level 5? Well, at least I didn't kill anyone.